dead grandmother?
Yeah, that's what Mrs. Peterson said. I had Florence Sparrow go check on Sloan.
Who's this girl dating right now?
Well, it's so hard to tell now these days. I do remember seeing her with Ferris Bueller quite a little bit.
Bueller? I don't trust that kid as far as I can throw him.
Well, with your bad hip, Kate, you shouldn't throw anybody. What?
You know what is so dangerous about a character like Ferris Bueller? He gives good kids bad ideas.
Uh-huh.
You know what? This is the last thing I need at this point in my career. It's 1,500 Ferris Bueller disciples running around these halls. He jeopardizes my ability to effectively govern the student body.
Well, it makes you look like an ass is what he does, Kate.
Thank you, Brian. I think you're wrong.
Oh, well, he's very popular, Kate. All the sportos, the motorheads, the geeks, sluts, bloods, wastoids, zoom dweebies, and dickheads. They all love him. They think he's a righteous dude.
Yeah. This is why I have to catch him this time. To show those kids that the example he sets is a one-way ticket to nowhere.
Oh. Catherine, you sounded like a female Dwayne Johnson right there.
Thank you, Brian. Get Mr. Peterson's daytime number for me, please.
Sure.
Mm-hmm. Oh. Catherine Rooney's office. Oh, well, please hold. Well, wouldn't you know, it's Mr. Peterson. Do you still want his daytime number?
Still here? It's over. Stay home and wash your hands.